So guys, in this video we are going to see how to control ants. As you can see over here, we can't take this ants easier because two insects are present over here. One are the aphids and the ants. These aphids produce an artificial sweetness which the ants like, and these ants are the real culprit which spread all over the plant and affects it. I'm going to show the easiest and the simplest way is by using cinnamon in two ways. The first way is we can do it as a powder and sprinkle it on the area where the plants are living. And the second way is we can keep the cinnamon in water for one day and we can spray it on the plants.
And they do 50